Just give me some real life, please.
You would not do it in real life if you tripped over a big pile of it.
Oh, Lily, did you hear your memo pull up? Chauffeur on vacation.
Ha ha. Ha ha. Somebody write that down, because it's just so funny.
Says the world expert on real life.
Are your parents divorced? No.
Do I go on ski vacations to Switzerland? No.
You'd be a whole new person if you did. We could use the change.
Would you guys please just get married and spare us already?
That's called F-A-C-I-S-T. Spelling's gonna count.
Oh.
Joe, what's the deal with the erasers?
Hey, leave him alone.
I mean, honestly, how many mistakes did you make? You can erase Cuba with all those.
That's how I find my test taking rhythm. These erasers got me to Harvard.
Heard from any schools yet, Lily?
Yeah, the hammer nails count in New Jersey.
The Yale's offer was just a little bit better. You should have studied harder.
Well, maybe there'll be a big chunk of it on Hitler. Or a major essay over the war.
Anybody got gum?
Mangle won't let me chew it.
If she shows up, we'll discuss it.
Here.
Mangles isn't here.
What?
I was just in the office. She hasn't called, and they don't know where she is.
Sally Snipes in her first period told them, or they wouldn't have known.
She is such a big mouth.
What about the exam?
Nobody mentioned it.
Hallelujah.
Oh, I've got another day.
But I've got my rhythm.
Am I late?
Yes, and it doesn't matter.
They're trying to grab some of this stuff.
Great. Study hall. Oh, lighten up. This is a gift. Yeah, but she's got a point. Mangles never misses a day. Ever.
Think she was in a car wreck?
That's not funny.
He's got a point. Something must have happened to her.
She's been really tense lately. Maybe she was driving and tensed up and went through a light or a guardrail or a wall.
A wall?
Schwarzenegger goes through walls.
Teachers go through
buckets. She needs a vacation.
Don't tell me. Skiing in Switzerland?
So, wait. Maybe we should all sign a get well card for her.
Kathy, we don't even know if she's fit or hurt.
I hope she's not lying in a ditch somewhere, unable to call for help.
What are you doing getting all warm and running about? It's not like she's everybody's favorite teacher, is she?
She's nobody's least favorite teacher.
She's decent. I mean, who in here hasn't learned from her? Except me.
Learned what? Facts we'll forget next year.
If you think about it, and I know that's a difficult process for you, Justin, but it's not about the... It's about other people and other times and places with problems a lot like our own.
That's so...
Man, right now, I can answer anything.
Joe, you are the mayor of...
Question mark! No paper! No pencils! Oral exam! Just so you know, the grade to get on this test is the grade to get for the year!
Are you serious?
Talking, Mr. Barco. This is an exam. You talk, you fail, understand? Right answer, Mr. Garfield. It goes for all of you. The Simon Says, boys and girls, and I'm Simon. I smell God! Ground rules, you all begin with an F. Each time you answer a question correctly, you move up one letter grade. Answer a question wrong, and your examination is over. If your answer is wrong and stupid, you go back to an F. And that is your grade for the year. Questions? Yes, Miss Rowe.
So, we only have to answer 4 questions correctly to go from an F to an A?
Brilliant, Miss Rowe. A stunning display of intellect. I'm amazed by the way you were able to digest my words, extract the meaning, and then restate it so the lesser minds around you could comprehend it.
frankly wondered these past few months what you were doing in the honors history class, but now, in a flash of inspiration,